here downtown in the Cultural District at the Pittsburgh Children's Theater Festival. It's happening all weekend, and we decided to check it out.
I'm Pam Comar from the Pittsburgh Cultural Trust. I'm the director of the EQT Children's Theater Festival. So this is the 31st edition of the festival, and it's a theater festival at its heart. So
wow, how long have you been involved with
it? I've been here working on the children's festival since 2003.
All right, so you're a tried and true veteran of this.
I love it. This is my favorite project of the year.
Sounds great. So what benefits does this festival have?
So as I mentioned, it's a theater festival.
Yeah.
And so there are 6 featured theater performances coming from all over the world. So it's not your neighbor's kid up on stage. These are all professional theater companies from around the world. So they teach children different lessons through the lens of theater.
Is this your first year at the festival, or have you been doing this for a while?
We have been doing this for almost 3 months, 3 years now.
Oh, nice.
So, but this is our first tour in America.
Oh, cool. So, yeah, so where are you from originally?
This is a Danish and Irish theater co-production.
Oh, nice.
So, and I'm from Finland actually, but I work for a Danish company.
Yeah.
Based on the story The Way Back Home, made by Oliver Zephyrs, and we are quite through the story itself.
Yeah.
Of course, we made a little our own.
Australia, we have Polyglot Theatre, and that's our outdoor visual arts theatre installation this year. So it's interactive, it's engaging, you get to participate with the actors. It's an entire city built out of cardboard.
Lots of fun activities to do inside?
Yes, they have dinosaurs.
I love dinosaurs. That's so cool. Where are the dinosaurs located? Over there? This one? That's one? Yes, all over there? Amazing. You know what? I think we're going to visit this. All right, now it's done being built. All right, can I get a high five? Thanks.
We lucked out of we got the best job in the whole festival, the sticker booth.
Oh, so you just put stickers all over?
Well, we give them to the kids.
Oh, okay. So other people, smaller people?
Absolutely.
Yeah, okay.
So we got the best job, but it's a great day, and the festival's been good so far.